Chris isn't buckled up.
On the car, as you can see, I'm fine.